Hello friends, I am Aditya and you are watching German class. In today's lesson, I will talk about A1 German speaking examination Teil 1. There are three parts in the examination and today I will discuss Teil 1, first part, very very important and crucial for the beginners. I have already spoken so many times about exam preparation, whether A1, B1 or C1. The thing is that whenever you speak, whenever you give your oral examination, you seem to be very confident. You should speak with lot of confidence, which is must. In this paper, A1 level, Teil 1 examination, you will get these words. You will get these hints like name, age, land, your country, born out, living place, Sprache, language, profession, if you are working, and hobby. You have to speak about this thing. This is called introduction. Vorstellung. Vorstellung, introduction. Okay? Vorstellung is the word, means introduction. So examiner asks, bitte stellen Sie sich vor. Bitte stellen Sie sich vor. Please introduce yourself. So you have to speak in this order and very slow and very confident. Like, ich heiße Aditya Sharma, ich bin 30 Jahre alt, ich komme aus Indien, ich wohne in Neu-Delhi, ich spreche Hindi, Englisch und Deutsch, ich bin Lehrer von Beruf, meine Hobbys sind Cricket spielen und Musik hören. Vielen Dank. This way you have to speak. You have to read the words and make sentence. These sentences you have to make on your own. But these words will be given to you on a chit, on a piece of paper. You will read these words carefully and speak in front of examiner. After this much, examiner may ask you one question like, spell your name. Spell your name. Buchstabieren Sie bitte Ihr Name. Buchstabieren Sie bitte Ihr Name. Or he can ask you, bitte wie ist Ihre E-Mail Adresse? So he can ask either your email address, what's your email address, or your name. He can ask the spelling. These two things are generally asked by the examiner in this first part. This is also part of Teil 1. So you have to practice alphabets. Suppose my name is Aditya. So how will I spell? A, D, E, T, Epsilon, A. I repeat, A, D, E, Te, Epsilon, A. This is Buchstabieren Sie bitte Ihr Name. Spell your name. And if I be answer about email address, so like my email address is germanclass70@gmail.com. So how do I say this in German? So the question will be, wie ist Ihre E-Mail Adresse? Wie ist Ihre email address? This is the question. Wie ist Ihre email address? Don't say I don't have email. You have to answer. Don't say always, nein, ich habe keine email. No, I don't have email. It will not going to help you anywhere. You have to speak because examiner wants to check your basic language skills. Are you able to answer such questions? Can you spell your name? Can you tell your email address in German? This is the point, this is the objective. So don't say, no, I don't have email, and you feel proud, I have given correct answer. That is not the answer. You will get zero, because these questions have also marks. You have to score marks here. So I will answer. My email address is gamanclass@gmail.com or gmail.com. Com is com, or you can say gmail.com. So this way you will speak your email address. So remember, always speak with confidence and correctly. I have just shown you the way you have to speak about A1 German Teil 1. I will make video about Teil 2 and Teil 3 very soon. Please write your comment below and the feedback so that I can improve my next lecture. Thanks. Bye-bye. Take care.